Just got these Saving Private Ryan figures through the post. So I'll be doing a review on these soon. And it came with a little bonus down there, what I wasn't expecting. You can zoom in. Stay tuned for 8 videos. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're carrying on from the Saving Private Ryan figures. So last week we done Van Diesel's character, and this week we're doing the medic, Geriano Ribicci. Yeah, he plays the medic Wade. Anyway, get the bag off. Normandy, France, 1944, the 6th of the 6th. US Army Ranger, combat medic, Operation Overlord on the front. I can't see, that's too small. I think it's just age 15 and up, there's nothing. And that's the side. The back has got the, looks like pretty much the same. Yeah, it looks like it's the same bits as the last figure we had, pretty much. That them two bags look a bit different. We'll get it open, we'll have a look anyway. That's on that side, nothing much, nothing up there. Just Ranger, and Ranger's on that side as well. So let's get it open and have a look. Okay. So let's see if he looks like the actor first. Oh, his hands are falling out. Does that look like the medic to you? Oh, I don't think these faces are brilliant, to be honest. The likenesses so far, anyway. I'm trying to like. Oh yeah, I can see it a little bit. Certain angles you can kind of just catch the look at the look of you can kind of catch the look of Giuliani. I think that's his name, Giuliani. Am I saying it right? I'm not sure. There is a, I mean, it's not easy, is it, to get the look perfect, but I'm saying that I can see it probably just as much as I could see the Van Diesel figure, which wasn't a lot, but I say, so he has got a few extra bits. I guess this is all his medical stuff in these extra bags he's got. And obviously he's got his armband as well, what makes it different. So that's pretty cool. It's a bit loose, some of this. I might have to try and tighten that a bit if I can. Or something. We'll see. Let's have one more look at his face. It's not an easy one to kind of see the actor in, that is it really, but there is something there. Anyway, let's move on and see what we've got. Okay, so in the box is pretty much the same stuff, so I'm not going to go over it too kind of. So he's got his helmet, the only difference is he's got a medic. That's the only difference, he's got a medic sign on there. It looks like he's got, let me get my tweezers. It looks like he comes with two water bottles. It looks like there's one in there as well. So he comes with this water bottle, which you probably can take out, but I'm not going to because it's so tightly in there. And it's kind of hard to put back on as well because I tried it with the other one. That black lid does come off though. But why would you want to? And again, he comes with four and a half sets of hands. So three there, three sets, three and a half there, and one on there. So on the figure, you already got the trigger, right hand trigger hand, and a holding hand on his left hand. Then we've got two fist hands, two gripping hands, a left trigger hand, a right kind of grippy, I don't know what you call that actually. Yeah, so you've got a kind of empanel hand, and we've got like a fingery kind of hand again. I don't know why we keep getting them, Mother. Maybe I'm missing something. Let's put them back. And then it comes with a very small USA pouch. Okay, so let's move this one out of the way because I don't think I'm going to be using them hands. Well, maybe, I don't know, we'll have to see when I put it all together. So yeah, it looks like it comes with a bit of extra stuff here. Nicely done anyway. Nicely done. And he comes with exactly the same water bottle again. So I guess this is if he's giving aid to someone who's injured, he needs extra water. So he gets an extra bottle, I guess. Then he comes with a shovel in its pouch, which you, again, you can take out if you want, but I'm not going to because it's just a pain to get in and out. And we all know what a shovel looks like. And then he comes with these two. So he gets an extra one again, because the other guy, Van Diesel's character, didn't get two of these, only got one. I thought these were maybe ammo pouches. Someone's going to have to tell me what these are for, because I can't think of what they're for, other than just to carry ammo and stuff. But why would he want extra ammo? He's a medic. So maybe he carries his medical stuff in there. There you go. Yeah, so these are all the things he comes with. Let's, I guess, lay him out. So it's nice and clear. I don't know how I'm going to put all these on, to be honest. It looks like he's got a lot of stuff to go on. Especially with them two big bags on these two sides there. I'm going to have to look into that to see what... I mean, I guess they go there. I just don't remember it in the film. Anyway, I'm going to go get him kind of done up, or maybe done down. I don't know. Depends if I leave them bags on or not. And I'll be back. Okay, here he is all kitted out. So he comes with a few extra different bits, which are one extra drinks canister, these two side pouches, and he comes with an extra like utility belt or ammo belt or whatever that is on the front, I guess, to carry extra medical stuff and whatever else. So that's that really. So what I'll do, like I said, this is the second figure I've shown so far. So here's Capazzo, which was the first one. Will he stand? Yes. So far Capazzo and Medic. I think they're both privates. I didn't do the articulation on, they're all going to be the same, so if you want to really see the articulation, which, you know, they've got pretty good articulation, I'll tell you that, you know, they can look down their guns, as you can see. Anyway, guys, I'll leave it there. That's it for this one. So stay tuned if you want to see the next figure. I have to say, they're really nice figures, the clothes are really good and all that. The only downside is their faces don't look that much like, I mean, if we go on percentage, I'll say he looks about 20% of the actor or something like that. It's, you can see it if you as you're turning the face, sometimes you kind of catch, oh yeah, it looks like the actor sometimes, certain angles. Anyway, guys, that's it for this one. Laters.
How's it look?
It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Mel, get your tongue. Here comes the morphine.
In my shot. She's fine.
Easy. Put some pressure.
Easy.
Put some.
It's okay.
It's all right. Wait. You got an exit wound. It's in the small of your back.
How big's the hole?
About the size of an acorn. It's fine. Okay, put it on. Fine.
Some pressure on. Put some pressure on. Some pressure on.
Is there anything bleeding worse than the other?
Yeah, right here. You know what it is?
Right here.
I'm gonna put your hand on it.
We got some pressure on it.
Right there.
Oh my god, my liver!
Oh my god.
Come on, Wade.
I could use a little morphine, sir.
Okay.
Wait, here you go. Here comes. Please, there you go. Mama. Mama. I wanna go home.